short unit in acting class on combat because it tends to reinforce everything fundamental about technique. In order to do a stage slap, you have to be very clear, very precise, really work with your partner, have action, reaction. All the elements that you do when you're an actor on stage with a character are comprised in a stage slap. So we take a little time, a couple of days in acting class, just to explore fundamental, simple, but important elements of stage combat.